Look at the well manicured grass in here.
Yes.
Gee. I'll catch some of the action until you're ready there, Terry.
Waiting for my network.
Oh, shaky. Calibration. So you're calibrating good times. Come on.
That's celebrating, right?
Oh, gee, sorry.
There we go.
He's doing the calibration dance.
We're good.
Yeah, we're good.
I'm going to bring it up and then put it in the middle and walk over there.
Yeah. You should be able to, once up there, just kind of spiral.
I'm going to check my maximum altitude.
Yeah.
I got it set for 6 meters. That's a little high, isn't it? Oh, that's full right there.
Yeah. I drop it down a little. Get in the middle and you just pivot.
Yeah.
And film every...
I'm going in the middle, fellas, and film the flight line.
Drone alert, drone alert.
See it, right? Oh, there it is.
Jeez. You couldn't see
I
it.
Find it.
Oh. Shane's got his little GB going. Let me catch that for a second, if that's all right.
Oh, that's Shane's?
Yeah. Yeah. It actually looks pretty cool. Yeah, he's got room in here to deal with the speed.
That's all right. I'd have ducked if I had to.
God. Oh well, back to the drone. Mummy. I think I caught that on video. Whoa. What was that?
I don't know. I hit the landing on...
Oh, it bit my leg. It bit my leg.
Hit the wrong landing there.
Oh. Oh, somebody's going for carrier landing. Oh, I think Captain's going to be a little pissed about that landing.
That's what I was supposed to do, Rick.
Yeah.